She gonna put shave down.
Later.
She doesn't look too happy in there.
But she'll be alright.
Why is it taking forever for my teeth to come back on? I don't know if I've done her before, so I'm not sure exactly how she will do. But I guess we'll find that out together, won't we? That I hate about when I do cats. They clog up the blade so well. Very important to have a barber brush or a toothbrush or something. Get all that hair out. going to go from the back of her head all the way around.
Now, whenever you're doing a cat, make sure you don't cut the whiskers, because the whiskers will set them off balance. It basically helps them keep their balance, but it also helps them detect if they can fit through things. Like the little antennas. I mean, if you cut them, they'll grow back. They'll just be a little wonky for a little bit. Maggie Mae! How did you get out of your cage? Maggie! Would you be able to put her back in there? Or come stand by this cat? I mean, I don't think my cat's going nowhere, but I don't want to leave my cat. Get away, so I stop bothering.
porch length. Who run this mother? Who run the world? Who run the world? Who run this mother? 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 Who are we? What do we do? What do we run? The world.
Always makes me so scared. This part is like the same part on the underarm.
Because it's got some flab.
Man, it's like a beautiful kitty.
And it's really easy to clip the skin. Stress them more. So that's why I always go over them multiple times. So that's why they only have to get done one time. Now you got out again.
stop. Okay, Frida.
It's okay, Frida. We don't, we don't.
It's okay, Frida. Frida. Look at Frida leg. Hey. Hey.
There's a run. Now I'm going to go on since she keeps escaping. There's none that will fit your dog in there. In the vet's area, there's a wall where they have nothing but.
Okay.
So if none of those will fit, you can always go up there.
Thank you.
No problem.
attack. You almost made me have. Don't do that.
Oh,
to do again.
Thank you. I know. I'm being very ballsy right now because you could really mess me up. Do not ever use scissors on your cat. I don't care if there's a mat there. Don't do it. You're going to cut your cat and then you're going to have a hole. And then it's going to become infected. Don't do a dumb. Don't use scissors if you're not a professional and you don't know what you're doing. You'll end up hurting your cat. Same thing with the clipper. Don't ever use anything past a 10. Don't. Just don't. If you're going to use a 7 or something like that, or a different blade or a comb, you need to be a professional because you need to know what you're doing. If you don't know what you're doing, you're going to end up hurting your cat. And is it really worth it to save a few bucks to try and groom your cat yourself? Because what's going to happen is if you hurt your cat and the cat gets to the point where it gets a really bad infection, then you got a big vet bill. Be smart. Have a groomer do it. I'm not telling you how to live your life, but I'm telling you what you should do to your cat. If it comes to any clipping or scissoring, please don't do it. Please, I beg you. Let a professional do it. Some disinfectant. I cleaned it before I put it back. So I just gotta put her in the tub. But this is the finished look, y'all. Frida says she's gonna mess me up. I am gonna get this little piece right here. I'm gonna get that now. But thank y'all for watching. If you want to see more videos, my hair's all messed up. I'm sorry, y'all. I've been having to put a wig on at work because my hair's a little too red. But anyway, if you want to see more videos of cats and dogs that do, hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you can be alerted when I post stuff. And I have a whole bunch of videos that you can watch and comment on, like or dislike, yell at me. Tell me I'm a good groomer. Tell me I'm a bad groomer. I get a lot of mix. So, but if you're watching this video and you've watched it all the way through, I greatly appreciate you. I thank everybody who watches my videos, whether it's good or bad. And I'm very grateful for those that have been very supportive and have subscribed. I'll see y'all in the next video. I love y'all. Bye.